Yo, let's give these guys a round of applause.